guys so much. Hi everyone, and welcome to another episode of Rekahgirlyspeaks. I know, I haven't posted anything in like so long ago. It's been so long since I posted something. I'm so sorry, guys. I just have to take a moment to just apologize to you for not posting anything, for not letting you guys know what was up for some time. Rekahgirlyspeaks was hibernating for some time period, but now she's awake and she's back. Why am I talking about myself in like third person point of view? Anyways, point is that Rekahgirlyspeaks is back. And don't forget to click that subscribe button, like this video, comment. Let's continue without taking a special moment to thank all my subscribers, everyone who likes my videos, people who comment, people who critique me, tell me things I'm doing well, things I can improve on. And all those who checked up on me when like I hadn't posted anything, people who are asking, you know, what's up? You haven't posted anything. What's up with Rekahgirlyspeaks? This and that. You guys make me so happy. And like, I couldn't even do this without you. So I'm just so blessed. And like, God bless you. And I just really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Has 2020 been like... have died this year, so many people have lost their jobs, so many people are starving, so many things are happening. The fact that you're even able to watch this video, you have data, you have money to subscribe, to not just subscribe but to go on YouTube and watch this video or to stream it, like that's already like so much reason to thank God. God has been so great despite all that's happening. I think we should just take a moment to dance and to praise him for all that he's done. All those who think I can't dance, this is for you.
Girl, how you feeling? Hey, feeling good, like I should. Winning the good walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday bed. Every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than
you. To those of you who think I can't dance, y'all are probably right, but it's whatever, because one's gotta praise their God. One's gotta praise their God. Okay, and oh my gosh, I totally forgot to thank Swish Cologne for my new tripod stand and ring light for my video. I'm sure you guys can see that throw pillow over there. Yeah, thanks to a special friend who got it for me. I appreciate you. God bless you. Thank you guys all so much. Just, you know, watch this short clip of my girl Angie. She's really good. A fashion designer. So stay tuned and have a great day, guys. Bye.
Hi guys, we've got two new design illustrations on Angi by yours truly, Chiruma. As you can see, we're upping our game, stepping into the digital realm, so you had better not sleep on this. Slide into our DM so we can create that peculiar design for you. And gentlemen, you can also slide into our DM for your ladies.